Yo, welcome back to a new video, part two of Summer Shredding Houston vlog. About to head up to Corrupted, waiting on Jamal to Uber over here. We're going to Uber to Corrupted, get a nice little back workout in there, check that gym out as well. And then we're going to head back to Alpha Lane, just vibe there for the remainder of the day. Today's our last day. Jamal leaves in the morning, I'll leave in the afternoon to go to Orlando. I'm just going to go ahead and vlog the vibes. Whatever we capture, that's what we get. Just go with the flow today. All right, so right now I'm just trying to make sure I got everything packed before Jamal get here in the Uber. What the hell going on with this? Give me a second. Can't cap though, this is a heavy ass bag, but it's clutch. Goseason bag. We're still really working on this, man. I told everybody this was gonna come out. This is something we're still working on. I got my laptop charger, headphones, the Apple headphones, so you know they big as hell. I got a full tripod in there. I got a second lens in there. I got my wallet. I got supplements. So this is a clutch ass bag. We are still working to get this produced. So just give us a little bit.
He want the scoop. She want the tea. She want the tea. I cannot speak.
Say what?
Outfit change.
Got that drip on. No cash.
I took a loss. But you still gon' get beat. You still gon' get beat. How much it costs? It never been cheap. It never been. Turn your click up, dawg. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dawg. Turn her up. Tiny streets can't cross it. Cross them up. All these streets need bosses. Boss them up. Turn your click up, dawg. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dawg. Turn her up. Tiny streets can't cross it. Cross them up. All these streets need bosses. Go. If my dog get low in his pockets, I'm picking them up. We came from the bottom together, my nigga. We get it. We splitting it up. If my bitch tell me pay for that pussy, I take her ass shopping and tell her shut up. Standing on business, standing on bitches, ain't nothing to pipe that shit up. It ain't nothing to turn a bitch up. It ain't nothing to turn your click up. Ain't nothing. Shit. We turn a jeweler up. Just look at the diamonds we bust. Yeah. Look at the people we touch. Shit, I'm feeling like Puffy and Russ. Yeah. I'm sitting this shit like a toilet, little nigga. So nasty, I never been flushed. Nasty.
Sauna. Fucking sauna.
No cardio. Right now.
Sauna. We be doing daily cardio on the story. Caleb, stop using old footage, bro. We need some updated footage on that. Cause right now we hit both.
We keeping it street. I took a loss, but you still gon' get beat. You still gon' get beat. How much it costs? It never been cheap. It never been. Turn your click up, dawg. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dawg. Turn her up. Tiny streets can't cross it. Cross them up. All these streets need bosses. Boss them up. Turn your click up, dawg. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dawg. Turn her up. Tiny streets can't cross it. Cross them up. All these streets need bosses. Boss them up.
Big dog status, Bill Harbor. A ball in his mouth for my brothers. Go yard bag, tote the cuddle. I got it out the field, fuck Russell. Going as Lori about the paddock. Then going as Jordan as dead. Philippe water trying to drown a bitch. It's a habit tricking on a bitch. Shit, I'm thinking I'm curbing a pimp. Shit, I'm cooking them dope like a dinner. Shit, I curve from zone 6, nigga trip. Shit, I'm floating, I'm out in the blimp. Shit, it look like I'm swimming in glass. Shit, I turn on my bitch cause she bad. Shit, I'm making her ass nigga mad. Shit, they going for that pep, I'ma smash. Real nigga alert, I'm securing a bag. Piping a bitch and ain't then I got cash. Turn up the shooters, but switches go bad. Stay with some scammers, my dog moving back. Trapping and rapping, my dog, you fall off. No capping, I'm bound, I'm a brick. Fuck on your bitch and I told her to call off. Actually, I'm making her quit. Painkiller, got my little demons on gold. They ready to hit with the stick. Painkillers, got my little bitch on gold. She ready to eat up the dick.
Explain to you how it works. The first 3 months.
That bitch fire.
Said, I'm gonna give you 5 teams. And if you can retain them after 3 months. So I did that. But then asked, okay, look, hey, you like training with
like
him? It's gonna be his fee, it's 120 a month.
Appreciate you.
Would you like to continue training? They were like, yeah. And then from there, I'm like, okay, cool, I'm on. Tons of people that were like, I just don't think he's qualified enough, whatever, right? But for some people, they gave me a shot.
One, do you want Corrupted?
Vibe, it's a banger.
Yeah,
straight work.
Straight work. That's what I was about to say.
Straight work.
You want work? That's the gym to go to. That's the gym where people are like actually locked in, getting their work in. I like Alpha Land, people standing around a lot. But one thing about Corrupted, it's like a sauna in it. It's very hot. But we just worked out, hit back, met up with Izzy. can't wait to see that content. My boy, his brain be working. So I can't wait to see that content. But we're on our way back to Alpha Land right now. Just to link with a few guys that we said we was gonna link with and get some play content. We already worked out, now we just gonna go there and just vibe out for the rest of the day. Until we're going to dinner, right? We're going to that sports bar. On a GSX athlete. You don't know, we got a GSX, a Goseason athlete here in Houston that we meet up with as well. And we're gonna go to, he work at a sports bar. We're gonna go there later. So we got our day set. These are released, bro.
What up, man?
Got the drip on. I think, yo, I got the white one on today.
Bro.
Yeah.
I'm not summer shredding. This gym is a vibe. It's like, it's empty. It's like an open gym. I know, because this is about to be packed out right now. McLaren going crazy. That's a wrap on the, on Alpha Land, man. We about to leave. About to go to In-N-Out. And that with my guy, I
didn't
even know he was in Texas. That's crazy.
Hanging with Migos, all these drugs and guns. Think we Mexican free band.
He want the scoop, she want the tea. She want the tea. I cannot speak.
How you doing? Can I get a double cheeseburger?
A double?
I'm good. Yeah.
Would you like onions?
Does that come with fries?
I had combo.
Yeah, can I get a combo? And then, you said onions? Is it grilled?
Well, I have regular onions and also have
burger. Let me get grilled.
And then the burger, that's one with the spread, lettuce and tomato, is that okay?
So, can I get two?
No tomato, no
lettuce. Can I get two plain hamburgers?
Would you like one sauce?
Yes.
I have a double-double with can spread. I get a...
Animal style, french fries. What you get?
Burgers,
fries. Yo, you had that yesterday. Yeah. You trying to watch your figure?
I ain't that.
Alright, so I just got back from In-N-Out. I mean, In-N-Out's cool, but it ain't better than Five Guys. I definitely smacked it though. I had a double burger, animal fries. I mean, bro, we worked out literally all day today. 12 at Corrupt, we hit back. Then we went back to Alpha Land and trained arms and was there. I had to have burned close to 1,000 calories, so smacked the burger. Tonight, we're going to the sports bar where Caleb works at for our last night. Just go there, kick it, chill. So right now, I got some downtime. I just got out the shower. I am currently packing my bag because we leave tomorrow. I'm going to be flying to Orlando for a little family vacation. We didn't get to go to the show because we thought the show was Saturday, but... come to find out that they switched the show to Sunday, and that's when we were scheduled to leave. So we're gonna miss the show, but overall, it was a great trip. Definitely coming back. I'm gonna try to come back as frequent as possible because I definitely love the atmosphere. Like, you don't get this atmosphere, the fitness atmosphere like this in Baltimore. This is the end of the summer shredding trip. I'm gonna see y'all next video. Stay official. Like, my social media handles are Varofficiall. Nah, we not running with that. That shit's phony. Y'all be easy.